come visit us at thesouthwestgallery.com for more videos and to see some prints and even some books that contain our images from this trip.